Hey guys, what's up? Flashback Rod here with ResVec Sports.
What's up?
And this is our 60 subscriber special of World of Tanks. By the way, this is Fisherman's Bank or whatever the name of the map is. Fisherman's Bay.
Okay, I'm to your right.
You're right. Over there. Alright, I think let's just follow the main road, right?
Okay. Well, that's gonna be where everyone's shooting.
Where do you think the back way?
Let's flank.
Okay.
Let's hit their...
Stay over there, I have to come over there.
Let's hit their base from behind.
Alright, this way.
Please tell me I can fit. Yes. So this is gonna be a 10 game video. So you're in for a long one. Hopefully we can finish positive.
Don't worry. Our goal is to have a positive record this time.
Or at least 500.
Okay. Yeah, at least 500. We're gonna follow this road. Okay. We're following this road. And then we take a left whenever there's a left. And that leads us right to the abyss.
Okay, that's good.
Stop shooting me.
That wasn't me. You may have to use one.
You go front this time. I'm always in the front. Or do you not know where you're going?
I won't know where I'm going.
What, am I the navigator?
Yeah.
I took a left here. And this this will lead us directly to the base. Follow this road.
Yeah.
You took a shortcut.
So this is gonna put us directly for the base.
Yep.
There's already other people on this road.
Why is my tank faster than yours?
It is. Did you upgrade anything yet?
No.
Did you figure out speed burst? How many kilometers does it say you're going?
Around 40.
That's where I'm at. Right now I'm at 30.
I'm at 34. 36.
Your tank's just faster.
Oh shit, there's one up there.
Okay, he can't shoot at us yet.
Fire at him.
We can't just yet, he's just below the gun.
Yeah, we're like, right, we're close to the base.
Oh shit.
I didn't realize how fucking close we were.
Oh fuck, I'm getting
hit. Oh fuck, I got hit. I'm hit.
So did I.
Fuck, hit again.
Sniping
fucking
us.
Move faster, one health. Fuck, they missed me. Yo, fuck, I'm done.
Oh fuck. I'm done. No, not yet. I'm dead.
That same guy
killed us both with that fucking advanced.
And we didn't do good at all. We got. Hey guys, we're back in game two.
Yep, game two of the series. And we didn't do too good on the first one. We got killed by the same guy.
The same guy, we're done.
And none of us could escape. I was pissed.
We're too damn slow. We need a faster tank.
Yeah, we need to get out of these lower tank classes. We need to play some offline.
Yeah, but most of it should be recorded though, because it's kind of a let's play.
Okay, I'm to the right bottom of you. Right bottom.
Oh, okay. Prokhorovka.
It's German for Prokhorov.
Okay, do you want to go left or right?
To the right.
You've got enemies incoming. Either take them out or take them.
Alright, so then take them right here.
Locked and loaded.
Follow me.
Okay. Someone was shooting at you.
I wonder who.
Me too.
Oh no, enemy fire! Oh no! Fire bad!
Would you be mad if there was friendly fire?
Well, good thing you're here, because I know you fucking sit there and shoot me right
now. Yep, and you'd be pretty mad.
Yeah. You see, ResVec's that kind of person.
I was.
We're so slow, we can't get up a fucking hill.
I was going like 5 kilometers.
Oh shit.
Look at this guy's tank. I want that guy's tank.
I do too.
I'm gonna drive to the fire, it's a good idea. I won't let me.
Come on, let's go. Come on.
Oh, I didn't see where we were.
Ready to fire.
We're going down this way.
Oh shit, I'm getting hit at. I'm getting shot at. Oh fuck, we just entered a kill zone.
Oh, I shot him.
Did he die?
I think so. Yeah, he's dead. He's only trying to camouflage himself.
We didn't enter a kill zone.
I follow this road. If we follow this road, the base is better.
No, we're not. We're staying off the road, but we're gonna be an easy target. I'm going through the streets.
Okay, I'll follow you.
Whose house is this? Doesn't matter, I ran it over.
Oh shit. He's right there, oh shit.
Oh fuck. What?
Oh, there's three of them right around us. Shit.
How can you tell?
Okay, turn back.
Shit, do they have you in their sights?
Yeah, I'm fucking running from the right now.
I haven't been shot at yet.
Well, I left, so you're there by yourself.
Now I'm... Are they really already capturing us? We need to get to the base.
There's too many of them.
One coming up the hill right there.
Oh, nice. We got him.
Did you get him?
No, my friend got him.
Your friend got him?
Yeah, I'll do it.
Oh shit, I've been hit. Oh fuck, I'm being hit.
Holy fuck, I ain't going that direction. Run.
Move, tank. Move, little tank. Move, little tank.
Fuck.
Oh fuck, get back.
Run.
I want to make a run for the railroad tracks. Well, go forward.
I'm running. I'm leaving. Bye, guys.
Okay, cover me, other tank. I have another tank right there covering me.
I'm gonna join my friend up on this hill. He's in a really good sniping position.
I'm gonna join you too. That seems like a good idea.
Yeah. Oh shit, we had shot. I thought that was
me. That was me. What? That time wasn't me.
Okay, so that's not a good idea. He just got shot.
Fuck.
Run around.
Oh shit.
I'm behind the rock. Shit.
You are. There's two people left. I'm gonna go to.
Shit. I can't move.
You're the last. There's two people
I'm
left.
I'm immobilized. I can't fucking move. The suspension's done.
Back up.
I can't. The suspension's done.
I just saw you back up.
Shit.
Oh, they're capturing your base. You have to do something about it. Oh, we're capturing their base too. You just have to delay them.
I'm done.
Yeah, good job delaying them.
Yeah, we're still alive. This guy capturing their base.
He's not gonna survive too much longer.
My dog is literally sitting there trying to eat the wall.
Did you return to the garage yet?
No, I didn't. I'm sitting here seeing if this guy can run for
it. He can't.
Nope.
Look at the timers.
Alright guys, I'm seeing round of game 3. Hey guys, we're back in game 3 on Pacific Island.
We didn't start too good.
Yeah, 0-2, so let's try to get this back up to a 500.
This is like a must win or like a stranglehold.
Yeah, basically. Okay, my dog's head's covering like half the screen.
Okay, I swear, if we get swept and go 0-10, I'm literally never posting another World of Tank video.
We get swept.
I'd be so mad if that happened.
You wanna go down the far right lane? The right lane, the left lane, the far left lane.
Let's charge the middle.
Charge up the middle? Alright.
It's like the stupidest plan we could do, but I like it.
Alright, follow me.
I have to meet up with you.
Okay, come on, hurry.
My tank's faster. Oh shit, I'm gonna run into a rock. Seriously, what speed burst?
I don't know, shit, there's like a tank coming at us, and there's five of us in here.
That one guy. Of course you have to shoot.
Are you done?
What the fuck?
I'm still here with two other people.
Really? Seriously? He had to kill me.
You're a commentator on me. Or watch me, dude.
That's BS. The fuck? You better win this for us.
Are you watching me?
Yes.
You're literally the only person to die on our team.
That's so bullshit.
I'm gonna hide behind your dead body.
That's not nice.
Oh shit, there's a tank over there.
Yeah. Don't you hit those tanks that just one-shot you?
Yeah, fuck, he's I'm gonna die. Fuck, go fucking faster!
Say bot. You're dead. That's 0-3. Are you returning to the garage?
No, because we didn't lose yet. Maybe our team will win for us.
Okay, hopefully our team can do it. I'm looking at like everyone else's tanks, and they're like so much better.
I know, right?
We're stuck with this World War II tank.
Yeah. It's terrible.
I know. I'm watching a Skyward artillery. I'm watching a Gelasoni.
A Gelasoni?
Yeah.
I'm watching Chao Chung.
Go to him. He's just sitting in. He just died. Yeah. So far, it's still an even match. Alexander Cole.
Let's watch Algerian boy.
That name though. This tank is fast though. I want that tank. Is that an artillery tank?
No, it's just a tank.
Oh, of course, it has to be a German tank. It can't be an American line. It's still an even fight, even though they outnumber us by one.
I guess.
We can still pull ahead.
I think so, yeah. I hope so.
Hopefully Algerian boy can clutch it for us.
Algerian boy going for the base. I see what he's doing.
Good job, Algerian guy. I don't see anyone guarding it, but as soon as the signal comes up, there's gonna be guys rushing to the... He just got shot at. He's getting shot. He doesn't know who to shoot at.
He's dead.
Great. Go to... Black Dog. What about the Black Dog?
Marley's actually doing me something. The Black Dog just sent me.
I like the Black Dog. Alright, Marley's tank.
The Black Dog, he's in a heavy tank.
That tank looks cool.
It does. Let's see. Oh, look at,
They actually evened it up. 4-4.
Oh, yeah.
I wish you could like, there'd be like some health kit where you can like get all your health back.
There probably is.
Maybe we just don't know about it, or dumbass.
Yeah. That's probably what happened.
Yep. The Black Dog's still doing nothing.
I'm watching Marley.
Alexander, Cole, and Eggleston. Marley's the only one doing something.
Marley's in a one-on-one fight right now.
With who?
Some other person.
Oh, I see it. Over that corner. He's coming over. Shoot him. You missed it. Turn your cannon.
Shoot him.
Oh shit, he's double teamed.
Oh, he has a good team, damn.
Oh shit.
He got one of them.
Get the other guy. One shot.
Get the other guy. Oh, he's using all those knife tanks, dang.
His tank is the one that one shots him. He probably has like a tank destroyer. Shit, now we're 1-2. Yay.
Well, there's 4 versus 1.
I swear, if we don't manage to do this, I beat that last guy. And that guy is rank 1.
Yes?
Yeah, look at the... He's just a regular triangle. Why would a guy say defend the base?
everyone but Marley and the Black Dog are just sitting there.
I know. At least the Black Dog.
We're the ones that run up there and get killed right away.
We need a new tactic.
There's 2 of us and we still can't fucking survive.
I know. It's not like we're going out solo.
Oh, he found him.
He found the last guy.
And the Black Dog got killed.
Great.
Watch Marley, because Marley's going after the guy.
With 26% health.
Yeah.
I swear if we lose this...
Marley's capturing the base right now.
He has to wait a whole full minute and 20 seconds.
Wow, we're really gonna lose?
Are you seriously? Did one of our guys die again?
Literally, both of our guys are AFK right now.
We have Alexander, Cole, and Marley.
No, Alexander, Cole, and
Agelson.
Damn, whatever guys left, that's fucking some OP-ass tank.
Which one? Boston Bruins?
Yeah, I know. The one that killed Marley and Black Dog.
Yeah. I want to see that tank. I wish we could view enemy tanks.
But what if we're in a party chat, man? Oh, he's over here. Go get him.
Are we still capturing their base?
Nope.
This battle's
okay. Gelson is actually moving. The other guy's still just sitting there.
Power of video editing.
Hey, guys. What's up? Flashback God here with Resvec Sports with our 60-sub special.
This is game 4. What do you mean? Why are you restarting?
What?
Why'd you restart? 4.
It's game 1 for me. But it's episode 3.
What are you doing? What happened to the 60 sub special?
This is a 60 sub special right here.
You just said it's game 1 for you.
Yeah.
This is game 3-4 for us. You played the games too, you know that, right?
Yeah, I don't know how to play.
Why?
We have 150 shots in this, have you realized? I'm coming towards you. Locked and loaded. There you are.
These things are shitty. And they're bad. Don't go down there.
I'm going down there. You coming too?
No.
Well, I'm hiding right here for right now.
I'm going in front lines. I'm trying to push this guy off the cliff. Dang, I missed.
Yeah, this is a 60 so special for you guys.
And this is game 4. I don't know why you decided to restart.
It's game 1 for you.
How is it game 1 for you? Why are you restarting?
Hey, come over here to the town. Come on, over here.
I'm at a town.
No, that's just one. The town over here. Come on, hurry.
But tell me, why did you restart?
Shit, I'm stopped. I'm stuck. Shit. Shit.
Are you being shot at?
Yes, I'm stuck. I can't move.
Oh shit, I better. Oh, I'm feeling.
Done. Wow, I'm dead.
Are you gonna watch me? I need it. I'm just trying to live.
I can't believe I died.
Are you watching me?
Yeah.
This guy.
First game on the fucking 64 special, I die right away.
It's the fourth game.
The first game I'm watching.
But why are you restarting?
Because I want to, alright? Stop hacking me already.
There's no reason to restart it.
Well,
because he chose Germany, oh, I have to restart it all.
You don't have to keep nagging me in the video, dude.
And who are you gonna make the extra four games with?
If it's not you, I'll make it with me, if you don't want to play with me. You're gonna die. You're done. Lucky. You take it over the base.
I didn't notice I was so close to the base. Oh, don't kill me. I'm dead.
We've reached the enemy base.
My only chance.
Hold that for a minute. Take it over, really? Are they gonna let you do that? All peace guys.
What? Oh fuck.
Martian Knights got you. You're done.
That wasn't that nice.
There's one guy left on the team now.
We're trying to garage and see you guys.
Hey guys, we're back, and this is game two for me.
Welcome to game five.
And, I upgraded my German tank, and I'm going for the Jaeger Panzer, Jaeger.
Cause this guy's a true German person. I don't know why he switched to Germany. What's good about Germany?
Because Germany has a bunch of crazy good tanks.
I'm staying with my good old USA.
What do you mean? You're German too.
Shh, they don't need to know that. I have 416 ammo. How much ammo do you have?
I have 416.
Why do you have so much ammo? Wait, why is my gun? Why is my gun so different? My gun's different.
This is how they kill us so fast, remember?
What is?
Oh wait, you're American now?
I'd want that tank. That tank looks pretty good.
Enemies looking right at us.
Shit, I'm detected. Stop.
That wasn't me, that's the enemy.
That's you, I see you.
Trap me, really? I spotted Goddick. I want to be able to retreat. Move, get back.
There's like six over there sniping us.
Really? Seriously, how the fuck can he snipe us from there? That's BS. I'm like 2 feet far from you. Go do something instead of just sitting behind the fucking rock.
I'm trying to get in position to snipe so I can kill. I'm making a run for it. Go!
Come on, snipe. Come on, take him out of the battle.
Shoot him. Yeah.
I don't get how you can make it, but I can.
You got misdirected, yeah.
No, it's because you're that lucky, yo.
I ain't lucky, man.
You should be able to shoot through rocks.
Oh, yeah, because that's not working.
Alright, go to the open part. Okay, this guy here, sniper. You have to go. You'd be better off backing out the other way since your turret's closer to the end. You're camouflaged. Who are you shooting at?
Oh, that guy's bad. I'm gonna join this guy down here.
Okay, there's a guy here you can snipe.
Oh,
God. Hopefully you meet some, like, open stuff and he just one-shots you both. Would you be mad if that happened? At me?
Oh, we killed the guy. We got him, right? Going for the base.
Okay.
I'm gonna be by myself then.
Just go shoot someone. You can do it.
Oh no, they're capturing our base too. There's only one of them, which our teammates should be able to get that.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, good.
Now go kill them. Now go die while I'm being bored. I don't think I have like hands or drag wire.
Oh yeah,
captain.
He's at our base,
not
our base.
I think you're a
9. Am I gonna win?
Yeah, you're a 9.
What?
You're a 9.
I didn't say that.
Because you are, remember you put me at once off camera?
I never said that.
Yeah, you did. You're gonna win by like 7 seconds.
Come on, I gotta win this capture.
Shoot him. Snipe him. Snipe him.
15, 14, 13, 12, 11.
There's still plenty of time 10, for you to die.
8, 7,
plenty of time
6,
to die.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. I got it. I did it. I did something productive.
Chuck up another round.
Yes.
You never did anything the whole game other than just sit in the back waiting for everyone else to do your work.
Well, hey, I won. I won it for us. Nice. All right, guys. See you in game 3. Hey, guys. We're back in game 3 of
game
the 67 Special Border Tanks.
Fine, I'm just going to make mine into 16 games.
well, no, it'd be, now yours would be like 15 or 14.
Around there. It's gonna be a long ass episode for you guys.
This is
gonna be the longest episode I'm gonna ever have made.
Well, unless we get like a 1,000 sub special or something.
And how the fuck am I gonna upload? And I'm probably gonna get like 5 views. I'm gonna be pissed.
After all this, we get like 5 views on it.
Alright, man, we've got enemies in the
But we did have fun. Unlike the challenge videos, we actually had fun. What the fuck is this? Hall lock? Do you have that too?
What?
Can you turn your hall? Turn.
No, it doesn't turn in my way.
Oh, I hate that. That's gonna suck.
Well, all you have to do is turn
around. I can't shoot unless I'm pointed at that thing.
Yeah, but we have really powerful weapons, so that's an important shot.
This at our level still want one shot yet. Or not close.
No, but one's too powerful. Let's sit back and try to sneak.
Loaded and ready.
I'm gonna try to get someone in my spot. Let me take grass, so descriptive.
We lost an ally.
I can't make it up this hill. Oh, I barely made it. Of course,
right,
everything's out of range. I did bring that guy down to 26%. Oh. And you're just sitting back, still doing nothing.
Actually, there's two on the base. Okay, I'm saving our base.
We're gonna die. We're gonna get. We lost this game. How many tanks they have? This is definitely lost.
No, I destroyed him! Yes! I shot one.
This is definitely.
I did something productive. Oh, shit, I'm done. There's so many. Oh shit, I'm done.
You got destroyed.
I killed someone though. I killed someone.
That was at like 2% health. That's probably the guy I brought down to 26%. That was the guy that I brought down for you.
Alright guys, I'll see you in game 4.
Hey guys, what's up? We're at game 4.
Really? You just butchered everything.
I know I did. I had one thing in my mind to say and I just fucked it up so bad.
Yeah. I'm looking at the tactics. Like one of us could be bait, the other one can be a hidden sniper.
No, I think both of us, since we're a tank destroyers, we should sit back and try to snipe people.
Okay, I snipe you.
You know, wait, there's a hill. Wait, there's a hill right to the our left and right. We should go on those hills and snipe.
It really sucks that we can't turn our turrets, though.
Yeah, but we're supposed to be snipers. That's why it's like this.
We've got enemies incoming.
I wish I could pick off all of them. This tank is still slow as shit.
I know, that's why we're snipers.
You are molasses. You are molasses.
Trying to raid this is still terrible.
It's horrible, but I think it's better at least.
Trying to raid this is slightly better. I'm gonna snipe on this hill.
You're being shot at.
By you.
No, not really. We can barely make it up this hill.
I know. Okay. Hopefully there's cover up here.
Yeah,
there is.
Someone was shooting at you.
Yeah, it was me.
Can our tank even shoot this far? Okay, this is a good sniper. Let's try to see if we can find anyone. Wait, am I still moving? Shit. We can't find anyone from there. I steal further to more sand dunes.
I'm up here.
Can you cover me then?
Alright, I'm covering you.
I'm gonna make an advance.
I'm making an advance.
Oh shit, there's a guy coming down the hill. I'm ready for your bitch. I'm ready for your asshole.
I'm gonna sit back here.
You're just gonna sit back and do nothing.
The sniper, sit back the here.
You're sitting way too far back. You can't even... How many enemies have you had in your sight so far?
None.
None. No, did you shoot him?
I stay there, I'm coming for you.
You're just being a coward. I'm gonna push this guy off.
Stay there, I'm coming for you. Wow, this tank moves pretty fast when we get a downhill though.
Yeah.
You're not pill, it's like a fucking slow shit. Oh, I saw. Wait, turn to your right, there's something we can shoot.
The battle's happening over here.
I think we should snipe right here. On this hill. Stay on this hill.
Oh fuck. Yep.
Enemies got us in their sights.
I'm done. Might as well kill them all dead. Oh shit, I got behind a rock. I got behind a rock. I'm pinned at this rock. And all I can shoot is like directly in front of me. Can you come up here and cover me?
I'm sitting right there. I can cover you from the front. What are you worried about, the guy to the side?
I'm at below half health.
Here, back up directly backwards, just going towards it.
I'm gonna die. Okay. There's bullets coming through that valley to that. I am pinned here.
Back up, hurry.
If I die here, it's because of you.
No, I said back up like 5 minutes ago.
I'm backing up down a hill.
Okay, I'm leaving because there's some guy coming up.
Look, I died because of you.
You died? I'm backing up. I'm gonna go protect that base.
And you're just gonna make this game take forever again. Good job.
Hey! It's not my fault you died so far.
You put me up there, you're not doing anything. You haven't even,
I told you to back up, I had your back. And you just sat
you
there.
You haven't shot an actual enemy yet.
Yes, I have. I shot a guy. I was sniping him.
Oh, did you kill him? No.
I hit him once, I think, but I didn't kill him.
Sure. We need better tanks.
Yeah, we do.
This is what we get for restarting the country.
Yeah, I like Germany better though. I like this tank for sure.
Can you like not be so AIDS?
I'm gonna join my friend up here.
You're being if really. Move it, AIDS. Are you in your base right now? Might as well. And of course, everyone else is fighting while you're just sitting back doing that.
No, I'm actually gonna sit back. Oh shit. Find a rock.
Just start sniping. You can snipe people.
Yeah, okay. Shit, I can't see it very well. Shit, I'm gonna die. Shit. Turn.
Power video editing.
Wait, you're really not gonna put this on YouTube from now on?
I literally paused this part because you're taking so long.
Wow, I know I'm still alive.
I'm doing nothing, just sitting back and being a coward. Who have you sniped so far? And this battle's already almost over.
Oh.
I'm AO. I'm staring down the barrel of your gun.
Oh, I got it.
This guy's camouflaged in a tree. The only other guy you have there is really camouflaged. He's a tank.
Oh shit, he's shooting me. I can't move. Shit.
Yes. Yes, yes.
Move, shit.
Get a good hit, get a good hit. No.
Good. I'm not dead. I'm not dead. What's the haul off? What did I do?
Wake me up when you're actually playing.
I'm actually playing. I should really shut up.
Can you just kill him?
Let's knock this guy, right? Yeah, no one hit him.
Oh, good snipe.
Hit him.
Go forward a little. You're such AIDS. So if this game takes its full time, I'm gonna be so pissed because I don't have that much time.
Oh,
yes!
I got my god!
Finally.
See
you in the next game. Guys, Resurrect Sports here with Flashback, and today we're recording a World of Tanks series video. And yeah, so this is
game
one.
Already. Why are you doing the whole intro?
Because he did it out of the sudden, so I just wanted to copy that.
Okay,
this is only like so far fucking away. Okay, come to my side. I have the train tracks.
Okay, just stay there.
Can we record the rest of it tomorrow? Then I have to go after this one.
What do you mean? You have to go at 12:30. We have 2 more things to do.
Well, you take so long to like ready up.
We can finish tomorrow. Yeah.
I might be able to do one more after this.
Well,
let's
go down. Loaded and ready. Just stay there. Come back.
Can you see me?
Yes, come back. You keep running away. The train tracks were all shit. Back and up. Lean back.
That was scary. No, what? Fuck you. You're making me get hit. Seriously, Flashback? You made me get hit. I can't get over the fucking train back. Thanks a lot, Flashback. Thanks a lot.
What's your health at?
I'm just above half, thanks to you.
You're welcome. Oh, that was you. I thought you were shooting.
You deserve it.
We're a bit moving now. We're going pretty fast. And I hit a wall. Stop shooting at me.
No, you made me lose health. I'm pissed at you still.
This is cover right here.
Of course, I have to be stuck here.
Again, in some way. Alright, let's do this one.
You're not even attacking.
He's through a fucking, he's behind the house. Taking over our base, I think it's a second.
I think he died.
Yeah.
Like everyone in his shot.
We all shot the same thing. Okay, I think the train track is only safe today.
Earlier it was so dangerous.
And now there's like 10 people there.
But now they only have 3 people left.
Two of them are us.
And we have the weak, shitty weak tanks.
And we're not the greatest players in the first place. Oh shit, there's one to our left.
Is it bad that I'm afraid whenever I see a tank? I just want to be left alone.
I am too, because there's someone better than me.
We are like... We are the weakest, shittiest tanks.
We'll stick together because there's one up ahead. Go to my side. Go to my side. Go side by side. Go side by side, dude.
I can't. Go to the left, I'll go to the right. No. I said go to the left.
Go to the right.
No, you're going to the left.
To the left. Focus attention here.
This is the last guy. We let that one guy do all our work for us. And he's chatting. He's always chatting like, hurt, help me.
Mission accomplished.
He did all the work.
What's up, guys?
Hey,
Razzle
guys,
Sports here with Flashback God. And today we were doing a World of Tanks Let's Play. This is game 7. Yeah, we're in the tundra. Well, guys, Razzle Sports here with Flashback God. And today we are playing World of Tanks. And
you want 2 intros?
Yeah, I'm just practicing on camera. What's up, guys? Razzle Sports here along with Flashback God. And today we are doing World of Tanks.
Alright, we only have 3 more games to do, and then we're done for the 60 sub special.
Yo, what's up, guys? Razzle Sports here, along with Flashback God. And we are doing World of Tanks.
Okay,
let's drop that guy. Let's drop that guy. Drop that guy. Shit, I need... Drop that guy. No, fuck, he got around.
Go behind him, I got him in the front.
Are you in front of him?
Yes, go behind him.
I'm behind hard to handle. Where are you?
Okay, you weren't helping.
Oh, wait, you're trapped. I was trapping, okay, go back. Let's trap that triangle guy we just saw.
Go back, wait for me.
I'm coming back. I'm going up a hill, so I'm very slow.
This way.
Do you hear that beep sometimes?
Oh, yeah.
Fucking fire detector.
I should have shooting arrows. I didn't realize. It looks kind of annoying.
I have a fire detector going off. Is that bad?
Why do you
have a... It's a little battery signal.
I destroyed one of our tanks. Loaded and ready.
Okay.
We were fucked and we know it and we're not afraid to show it. Do it. Oh shit, no, fuck! Okay, well, at least I didn't die. I got out of shooting range.
So I fell off real quick.
Well, I got off the shooting range. I'm gonna try to make my slow attempt back up. This is gonna kill me, probably. I think, oh shit, I'm gonna shot it. Oh shit, can I make it? Oh shit, I actually made it. Welcome back, this is Resurrect Sports here. What?
Same guy that killed me, so I'll kill you.
Oh shit, you got killed? Good.
Same guy.
Are you watching me?
He's trying to shoot you. Come on, shoot him. Shoot him. He's just funny, dude.
One of our vehicles
destroyed. Someone...
I killed you.
That's it. See you in the next one.
Alright, guys.
Well, what's up? It's Resurrect Sports here along with Flashback God. And today we're playing World of Tanks.
Bro, you can stop that. We're game 9.
Wait, what'd I do?
Okay, we're in game 9 and we're gonna try to fucking snipe people.
Oh, I don't have a sniping tank anymore. This tank is not... The one I have is not for sniping.
Oh, yeah, it isn't. you have the starter tank. Mine actually isn't for sniping either. I have that machine gun tank, remember?
Alright, man, we've got enemies remember? In the
air. I have the solid... Sorry. This tank should be really good, because this is the Sherman. And I can actually turn my turret unlike you.
Look how much smaller mine is than yours.
And yep, your tank and mine have the same about the same stats.
No, this one's slightly better. It's three departments.
How the fuck is yours better is what I don't get.
But it's just the Nazis really, right?
My cannon is literally inside your tank.
Can't move. I'm stuck, dude. It's your turn, I'm stuck.
So am I.
There we go. Stop. There's the shot. Okay, stop.
Oh, fuck.
I'm free.
As free as can ever be.
Okay, fuck you.
What?
I think, oh, he's over here. Get him.
Maybe we should actually participate in the fight.
You were the one trapping me. I can't move.
Why'd you have to want to go this way? There's no one on this side.
I killed someone.
Sure, yes, you did. Send me a screenshot.
I'm just destroyed. Yeah. I will. Iwo Jima's almost dead, but I got a last hit on him.
Iwo Jima deserves another bomb. I'm cutting that out of the video. What? Can I make it up this hill? The answer is
I'm
gonna be.
To make it up this hill.
I'm going down.
Back.
I'm yelling, fuck you.
Oh my. Yeah, this game is a lot funner than we thought it'd be.
Yeah, he thought it was trash for poor people.
You thought it'd be trash.
No, that's what you. That was you.
That's what you said.
What you said.
It was a free game.
I don't get how they can. This should not be a free game. It's still pretty good.
I know.
Again, we did have PlayStation Plus.
So you have to, if I don't mind.
Maybe, like, World of Tanks got a percentage of the money sent from PlayStation Plus.
Probably, that's not the reward.
Enemies got us in their sights!
Oh shit, I'm detected. I'm being sniped at.
Main gun damage. Lost accuracy.
The guy backed up as soon as. Oh fuck! Who's shooting me? Bye. Santa. Shit, can I get out with 11 health? Fuck. Oh fuck, I have 11 health. Dang it, no.
Shit. I'm gonna get shot at too. Shit.
Fuck, I'm dead. I'm dead. I'm dead. You're sick as hell.
I made it, I'm alive.
You don't count as a real tank anymore.
I know, right?
With your help.
I'm at 6 health. Oh shit, he's shooting me now.
Probably
stop
now.
It.
Wait, can you shoot?
Yeah.
Oh, because it said it looked like bullets were damaged.
Oh fuck, you're straight ahead of me. I literally can't move or else I'll get murdered.
Even the smallest shot from the weakest tank will kill you.
I know, it's fucking horrible. I'm gonna try to run away now.
Go and do something. It's two against four. You have to go and snipe.
Run away.
You're gonna be the last tank. Just try to find a position where you... That was out of nowhere. That was out of nowhere.
I'm just like, clean off the shit.
See you guys in